Thank you for the interest in our rehab instructor certification course for Pilates professionals. My name is Zaina Grifoni, and in this course, we get to explore more deeply some of the common dysfunctions that might walk through your studio door. For example, in somebody who walks in with a lumbar spine pain or dysfunction or a known disc injury, we'll dig into all these different common syndromes, talk about what they are, review some anatomy around what they are, and then I'll give you practical applications on all the equipment in the Pilates repertoire that you can use in your studio to keep everybody safe, to know what the contraindications are, to know what to expect in terms of how much you can help that person, and also to know when that person needs to be referred out to a medical professional. This course covers all different parts of the body, all in separate modules. So lumbar spine is one, cervical thoracic. We talk about hips and knees, shoulders, elbows, feet and ankles. And then we have two little intermodules, one on scoliosis and one on osteoporosis, which are really introductory, but needed a little more time on their own. So I am thrilled to be able to teach this class. We get a lot of time for question and answer in the class. And if I don't know the answer to something, I will find it for you and bring it back for the next lesson. So hopefully I will see you there. If you want more information, please sign up for a discovery visit with me. I'd be more than happy to answer any questions you have and explain the process a little bit more. And I look forward to seeing you soon.